Good morning, children. Today, we will do only revision, nothing more. Today, we will do first table of 8. Then, we will do ascending and descending order. So, keep yourself ready. So, let's start. 8 ones are 8. 8 twos are 16. 8 threes are 24. 8 fours are 32. 8 fives are 40. 8 sixes are 48. 8 sevens are 56. 8 eights are 64. 8 nines are 72. 8 tens are 80. Next is revision of ascending and descending order. So, let's start. Now, we will revise ascending order. Ascending means small to big. Smaller number to bigger number. Let's do some examples. So, the numbers are, as you can see on the screen, 17, 15, 19, 16, 18. Let's the rabbit jump. So, what will be the first number? First number is 15, the smallest number. Next, 16, 17, 18, and 19. The rabbit has reached his place. So, as you can see, 19 is the greatest number and 15 is the smallest number. Let's do the next number. So, the pattern is 32, 31, 29, 33 and 30. So, let the rabbit jumps. What will be the first number? Think. Yes, the first number and the smallest number is 29. Then 30, 31, 32, and the last number is 33. So, as you can see, 29 is the smallest number and 33 is the greatest number. Next, we will do descending order. Descending means, yes, bigger to smaller. Big number to small number. As you can see it on the screen. Let's do the first number. 47, 45, 43, 46 and 44. So, let the rabbit jumps. What will be the first number? Children, you think first. Yes, 47. Then 46. 45. 44. And the last number is 43. Here, the biggest number is 47 and the smallest number is 43. Let's do the next one. 11, 9, 12, 8 and 10. Now children, think descending means bigger to smaller. So, first number is, yes, 12. After 12, 11. Then 10. After 10, yes, 9. Then 8. So this is the descending pattern. Here 12 is the biggest number and 8 is the smallest number. Now children, next ascending and descending order, you will do it and send it in the comment box. So the numbers are 25, 21, 29, 12 and 15. And the descending order is, the numbers are 30, 22, 28, 19 and 25.